What's up, everyone? I can't get enough of that fucking game. Here's the thing. I was trying to be like, all right, I'm going to play something else to diversify my stream a bit. But we finally got made it to the mid zones. I'm just hooked. So you know what? I'm like, fuck it. Just keep playing Pacific Drive. Also, take a second to appreciate my new tiny overlay animation. And I have a less intrusive version for when we play. Pretty neat, right? Pretty neat. Man, I can't believe I'm already 15 hour and a half in that game. All right. So let's still fix the car. But now is it going to be like a different roads and stuff, I guess? Because we're... Yeah, that's it. Oh, no, I'm still there? Holy fuck, so that's... You always come back all the way to the garage? Huh. Kind of really wish that there was a... although it did unlock access to new zones here. But I wouldn't have not hated having like another tiny garage, but inside the mid-zone. Oh well. There's still plays that I haven't checked out in the smooth zones. Like, what is that F1 thing went there? But we definitely need to go a bit in the mid zones because. But now at least there's a road that so I can go. But still, I'm wondering if I go there. That's like a new bat, right? And then I go. Huh. Okay, you know what? Let's try to go. Let's do that. I feel like is my brightness still a bit intense? Okay, so okay, let's repair the car completely. What's in there? It's like a door. Oh no, it's a panel. It's not replaced though. I think I'm getting a bit out of. Steel panel, right? Steel panel. Is the quirk of the door opening gone though? Because that was slightly annoying. Okay, yeah. I think it was just all hell breaking loose. Your gas. That's gonna make. I'm missing one rubber. Hmm. little hand back. I need two. But, hey, wait, don't I have one somewhere? I made two. What am I missing? What am I missing? Nothing. Could maybe repaint it a bit, right? Hey, wait, don't I have a bunch of paint? Ouch. Anyone in here? I have one. Or the... But didn't I get, like... but no, but I died. Maybe I want to try a bit of that. I mean, I think it's going to be easier to see, right? Maybe I'll put the chassis in another color, so. I feel like if I put it crimson. Oh, I need to fix that. That door. A bit, right? Well. That's a try, I guess. Okay. Maybe I want to try the crimson. Hey, that's a style. I don't hate it at all. Now let's put these lines on the hoods. Hey, that's again, that's his style. I'm not sure if it's a cool style, but that's his style. Kind of has a bit of a Ghostbuster bad type of mood. Oh, there's no Bobby there. So let's put that shit in there. Oh no. Yeah, I need the light replacement kit, right? Okay. Oh, we have some broken windows here and here though, right? Fuck, I need rubs. Can I do another steel door maybe? Oh, you know what? Repairs. Have to repaint it though. And let's put the stripes. Cool. Can I put some on this side? Oh, wait, what? Wow, I was not aware of that. The coolness level just seriously got up. It's okay, it doesn't really show in the back. Okay, that's pretty cool. Can I have also kind of a Bronco, like fucking 80s Bronco style? Okay, let's heal my butt. Let's fill the gas tanks. Put the battery charger in the side storage, as well as a repair body. Oh, let's put the paint back there. Oh, no. My legs. Oh, I want to put that. Thank you. Sorry, I had to tweak my screen setting. So where is that flower? Is it as the antenna? That's funny. All right, I think we're good to go. Wait. I'm gonna charge that battery. Now we get. So, man, when you go into deep zones after that, it's rough. Look, because you gotta. Almost forgot to unmute my mic. Okay, well.
Hey, driver. Sorry about all that mess with Oppie. There's no question. Oppie is a once-in-a-generation genius. I've watched her manipulate wavelengths with nanometer precision without batting an eye. So, to see her go from being the sharpest person in the room to what she is now is disappointing. This place, it leeches away your sanity day by day. So for Oppie to live here in complete isolation, locked away with only bad memories and expired medication, nothing good comes of that.
I'd feel a hell of a lot better if I knew why she suddenly cares so much about repentance.
We don't really know what our remnants anyway, kind of. So, yeah, no, I'm just gonna skip at least the other region. We're just passing through. Stormy is still, yeah. Bitch.
You're not gonna like this, Francis. But I'm starting to think we can't do this alone.
Was that a repair station?
It's not that I doubt our abilities.
Wow, I
no one knows the zone like that old man.
But you heard what she said.
That's a bit stupid.
She'll sabotage this remnant before helping us.
Can I?
Well, she'll come around to our job.
Oh, yeah.
No, she won't. Nothing in the 13 years we spent in R&D proved that she's open to working with anyone. She dug her heels in so deep that she...
Yeah, no, I think it's not working.
With her, I can't be involved if she is.
What are you talking about? This is the entire reason we stayed behind, to write the record of the zone. Not about the experiments and the technology, but to tell the legends of the land.
I don't want anything to do with her. I don't want to talk to her. I don't want her advice. I don't want to hear her goddamn voice.
This isn't like you. What's going on, Francis? Is there something I should know?
No.
Oh, really? Sounds like...
Work and live R&D. All the time you spent, your entire career, your entire life, you sacrificed your honor and out of the game. A black hole in your resume. When you can't tell anyone what you did, you couldn't even tell people where you wiped your ass for 10 years. So no, I'm not letting this go. Not for me, but especially not for you.
That's not... Never mind.
You know, sometimes I wonder,
how much of you staying here was actually to hunt these legends? Or if it was because you had nowhere else to go?
Wow, that's rough. Oh, I forgot to make myself a detector. Or do I still have it? No. Yeah, my door keeps opening, but I don't know what makes them open. Here, let me check. Confused. I don't know what makes it. Let's pay attention. So if I put it to drive, if I put it to park, no. If I turn it. Pressing gas. So it's when I... when I turn, I guess. That's slightly annoying though. So yeah, I guess when I turn. Shocking speed. The question with that is if I can electrify to go faster. There's no. So it's not always guaranteed that it's gonna give you a round. That's a bit annoying. But it's loot, I guess. At least it's the afternoon, it's sun. For now. Oh no. No! That's a serious problem. Thank God it's in a tree. Yo! You may fuck off, Sir Bolt Bunny. That's kind of funny either. But fuck me. Oh, lead pellets. I need them lead pellets. One, two, three, four. Up in lead, in metal, chemical as always. Sorry I phased out. Jesus. ADHD, that is a real fucking thing, right? It's because I was thinking about tomorrow. Because if you might notice, you're like, wait, this dude has a big beard? Feels like he has no chest on here. I had a lot until tomorrow, this morning, because I shaved. Because I'm getting a sick-ass, big-ass chest piece tattoo. It was supposed to be today, but it was postponed tomorrow. So I was thinking about how much it's gonna fucking hurt, but I'm excited. So yeah, that's why I phased out for a second. That's what it does. What we got here? Thank you. I'm really bummed because the song that are out of the stream, in the streaming mode, they were like my favorite one. My legs are starting to be bitch already. If anyone has extra legs that they don't want, you can send them to me. I'll send you a sticker. I'm not gonna tell you a sticker of what. Oh, it's a surprise. You guys done? That didn't work. Like at all. Oh, I lost the door. Kind of hard to keep them when they don't want fucking close. That's the problems. Okay, well, stop here. Maybe I should turn it off. Make sure it doesn't fly away. More lead pellets. Plate leads, I don't know why I keep saying pellets. Because plate leads is, it's not a nice word. My friend on the page again. That's like my least favorite song. Oh. I mean, I really want to get max lead plate lets so we can do some lead paddle. It doesn't even get that much per plate lets per paddle. It's also giving me a lot of scrap metal. At least there's a lot of this one. Well, I think there's more light as well. My scraper's gonna scrape. Scrapper, not scraper. Not the same thing. Some frame rate dips sometimes are a bit unexplained. Scrap. For real, it's gonna swallow all the house like bitches. No, I'm just trying for longer. Suddenly it's fucking Wing of Doom. The Wind of Change! Oh, am I gonna get the Corporate Strike if I say this? I think I can. I don't think I sound even remotely close. What the fuck? Jesus. Is that an invite that came from the sky? Seems like it.
Cool.
Let's put it here. Oh, come on, I can't pat. Come on. Did I win now? Yeah, I just went. Okay, there's a big one right up ahead. Like here. Actually, I think I might be even able to do like a few panels right now. I'm not gonna make any doors because it's fucking pointless. My car just fucking fly away or something. Ah, fuck off. Where's my Jesus. Wow, my hood is not happy. I feel like it's too dangerous to keep the car on. It's gonna be radiated. Oh, some rubs. Always need the rubs. Chemicals. That was a nice, my legs. Hey, wait. The other thing, though, I don't have my detector scanner. Tiny camper over there. Well, I'm a camper, but FEMA camp. Ah. I don't have a code. Electrum kit, good god. I doubt that I can make one. Can I make one? Ah, fuck me. Stupid legs. Oh, yeah. That's nice. Boom. That's nice. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. Okay. Now I'm too close from all the plays, though. I guess if I go far enough of that one, it's gonna reactivate. Please? Reactivate? Really? I mean, I'm gonna stop quickly here. Is there anything around the house? No. Okay, I gotta go. Oh my god. There's that tiny house. Oh, this thing's gonna be pretty big. My legs are killing me. Go. Yellowstone is closing pretty fucking fast. Fixing, but
you seen these readings, Francis? Gateway opens like blah, 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 and the car goes pow. Sensors go blah, 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 blah. The shellosphere. The shellosphere, oh, is my favorite part.
You okay, dude? Yeah, there's a bunch of quirks, man. Can maybe try just that. So let's see, car. Car. Oh, okay. Sing wheel. Goes left, some car door, any car door open? Oh shit, okay, that's cool. But was it just right? Was it just left though? That's why I'm not sure. So, let me check. Steering wheel goes right. And any car door open. Okay. So I guess that's fine. Does it say if I have quirks? I think if it's lit, does it mean it has one? I guess so, huh? Let me see whatever the dome light. I know the dome light opens sometimes. Except that's gonna be more. Oh, but there's a thing about so I think the dome light switch on is quark. What it is though. Stutter shifter. Okay. Now so it toggles. And so could be dashboard, no. If the car warps, brakes move backwards, kicked, is off the ground, move uphill. No, but that's it. If I had two before, that means that If trunk is... So maybe it was hood. If hood is... Close, don't light tackles. Yes! Okay. I still have cord though. There's one about the door detaching. So let's try the car move fast. Car, it's the rear left door falls off. Oh. Opens. No, it says I have zero. Battery is empty. The battery decreases. Any car falls off. Okay, fuck this. At least I got rid of most of them. What do you got from me, Dumpsty? He's the coolest thing. Okay, but me, I just... Can I make some... I need to refine material first. Yeah, the door is done though. Oh. I guess the point would be to have like two of each like lead panel, let's say, and then I can just like cycle them in the auto repair machine. Wow, that looks kind of freaking cool. That looks pretty cool, though, I gotta say. I don't think I even want to repaint them. I think I prefer them like that. It really looks cool. Although now they're not all the same. I didn't really pick off a white paint, I guess. No. I need my crimson paint back. Why can't I do the door? Because I don't have them even. Door. Yeah. So can I make some of the door? At least one. Gonna be mine. Is it because I needed more modest pellet? But still, that's pretty cool. So I just need to do like two regular door. But that's gonna be it for me. I see you so much. Let's just stretch it an hour at least. All right. I didn't even do a shoot. Alright. That was fun, but I gotta go take my meds for my leg, take a little break. How about you back later? How about that? Maybe it's gonna be Starfield, maybe not. Take the time to appreciate that nice animated logo that I have downstairs, down there. My brain does not understand mirror. All right, everyone, that is it for me. I wish you... saving quit. Yes, I was able to see the chat, I'm sorry. But I'm sure as I can... My day is fine. Mary Art Style, I'm going to take a wild guess that you're an artist that offers a design service. Please refer to my pinned comment. I don't think but anyway, I'm turning it off. I got to go. But thanks, everyone. It was always very nice. And I'll see you probably later tonight. All right, Free Mike signing off.